Hey man, we just finished seeing the senior fight with Nito Denea and Nicholas Walters, man. The boy from Jamaica, the 24-0 with Tony Knockout, has just established 25-0 with 20 non-knockouts. And like I was saying before, we're talking about it Friday night before the fight. The boy said, I'm going to kick his bumble flat ass, man. The guy made Nito look bad. And in the fight itself, man, you know what I mean? Hey, Clyde, man, what do you think about that fight?
Hey, man, good fight.
I'm telling you, man. You think it was
tough? First time I see the man fight, man, and he's very impressive. He's strong. And he impressed me.
He impressed you, huh?
He impressed me.
I'm going to tell you, I said, guy, he's 24 and 20
knockouts. Now he's 25 with 21 knockouts.
Yeah.
That is,
what do you think? I think he'll probably take on Rigondeaux, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Remember that first fight that Ghanaian lost?
Yeah, yeah.
Rigondeaux, the Cuban?
That's the Cuban, wow.
Yeah, the Cuban guy, you know. And
that's
going to
be a good fight too, but oh, this guy,
somebody to watch for, huh?
It's Fuerte, he's strong, man.
Yeah. I think he looked at Nito on the floor and he said, hey, I told you, Bumble Clyde, I kick your ass, man. Don't get up, man.
Yeah, don't mess with me, man. Guys,
you're driving me crazy, man. He kicked his ass, man. That's it. You look very impressive.
Yeah,
this is the second time I've seen this guy fight. But what he showed me against Nito Denea, I mean,
boom,
it was something. And he wasn't such a solid shot. It was the top of the head, too, you know?
I invited him into his life.
He said he launched a shot and then he caught a hit.
I take no away from that. He's a great champion, wonderful person. I can't give it back to him. He's a wonderful person. And you know, if sometimes
he's more wonderful on the floor too. Yeah.
Gracious and victory. Good to have you.
Who would you want?
Thank you very much.
Hey, that was it, man. Now we're going to talk about maybe the Triple G fight against Marcos Rubio, Antonio Rubio. We're going to talk about that later on a little bit.